Hey everyone, it's Maria Dismondy. I am a children's book author and I also am a parent educator. So I'm in this space empowering kids with character. So what we're doing in 2019 is I will be coming into this space 2 times a month and sharing lesson plans that super duper creative teachers have created around my picture books. So I've written 10 books, 9 of them being picture books, and there are lesson plans all across Pinterest that are super duper creative. Some of them are on Teachers Pay Teachers where you actually have to pay a fee, and some of them are free. So today I wanted to share with you a lesson by Chandra Dills, and she is over at Teaching with Crayons and Curls. This is a beautiful unit. It's called the Kindness Counts unit, and it actually includes several of my books, so I'll revisit this unit at some point with you. But today we're just going to talk about the lesson plan for the potato chip champ that is within this unit. And you can I will link to this in the video, but you can get this lesson plan on Teachers Pay Teachers. So this is really fun. You can do this with your class. And you can totally wrap it in with your curriculum. You can wrap it in with your math curriculum, your character curriculum. So what you're going to do is you're going to do a read aloud of The Potato Chip Champ. And this is one of the books that I've written. Love this story. It's about a little boy named Walter Norbert and another boy named Champ. Champ is his nickname because he is good at everything and he knows it. So there's some dynamics going on in this story. So you read the book to your class as an anchor text or a mentor text, and then you bring in some potato chips. How fun is that? You know your class is gonna go gaga over this. Bring in like maybe 3, maybe let's say 4 different types of potato chips. So what you'll do is part of the lesson plan, you will write down what type of potato chips on these little bags of chips. So this one is cheddar sour cream, and the other one is Doritos, or we'll say nacho cheese. Okay, so then what you would do, oh, and I'll say my third one, but I don't have those right now here. I'll put salt and vinegar, and then the fourth one, barbecue. So the next thing I would do is I would cut out these chip bags, and I would put them in different areas of the room, okay? And so we want to have kids taste test the chips and have some fun with this. And after they taste test the chips, then what you're going to do is create a favorite potato chips graph. So this can be a learning lesson in math, okay? So you might at the bottom write salt and vinegar, cheddar sour cream, nacho cheese, and barbecue, and then you're going to have kids graph what the results were. So maybe you have them go around and put their name tag next to one of these images where they're, you know, which one is their favorite potato chip. So you can go ahead and use that. And this is a really fun lesson. So other lessons, spaghetti and a hot dog bun, you can always bring in. My books all lend themselves to food, so it's really fun to go beyond the book in the classroom. So I'll put the link to Teaching with Crayons and Curls unit in the comments below so that you can check this out. Have a great day, everyone. Stay tuned. 2 more weeks. I will come back and share another lesson plan with you. Okay, bye-bye.